anybody looking to join the company but is on the fence, I definitely say go for it. It's an exciting place to be. We're rapidly growing. If you're looking to really jump in, challenge yourself, but also reward yourself, this is the place to be.
We have multiple divisions, departments, services that we offer here. That's where the analogy, we have a big bus. We just got to find the right seat on there for you. And here at Ford, you have the opportunity to do that. One example that comes to mind for me, one of my top sales guys on my South team is Hunter Kovacs. He came on board as a service technician, but his goals and his growth, he wanted a higher earning potential and he wanted to move into sales. Made the transition here at Ford, they offered him the opportunity.
If you're willing to work and show up for the team, then there's unlimited potential here. I mean, starting as a truck driver 3.5 years ago, moving into a fairly successful account executive in a pretty short time. Yeah, if you're willing to show up and do the work, I mean, there's just unlimited potential. Plus, you get to be a part of the Ford family, and the Ford family is pretty cool.
The team that we have here, everybody's on the same page, wanting to take care of the customer, very positive.
It's, hey, I see you every day. It's, hey, I can get to know you every day. It's, hey, we can work on this project together. Hey, we can make this customer happy. And we have all the events that we have together. It's work hard, play hard.
I love the freedom to think outside the box and to go above and beyond to do what we have to do to take care of the customer.
Just having that mindset and being able to be creative and use your own thoughts, your own personality, and then also too, management really listening to that and then feeding off of that to help the company grow.
If you want to be challenged day to day to become the best of who you are and be rewarded for that challenge and work with a great team of people, this is the place to come to.